this video, we are going to demonstrate how to connect an actuator to HMI touchscreen controller. We have 4 wires for signals from the actuator and 2 wires for motor direction control. We can connect these wires to red wire to red pin and black wire to black pin. The cable for actuator is connected. And we have 4 pins in which we have digital input outputs and power supplies. So we connect the actuator control signals. Now we have opened our demo kit. Here we have a 7-inch touch screen with resistive touch, and all the circuits and control systems are in these 2 compartments. We have to on this system by connecting a power supply of 5 volts. Now we have attached a small motor for fan. This is the basic display of the HMI controller. We have this actuator here, and now we are going to give command to actuator to go up by pressing that, and now actuator is going up and current position is also changing. By stop, we can stop this at 208. Velocity is now 0 mm per second, and now we are going to press the down button. It's down and speed is minus 16 mm per second, and actuator is going down. We are going to stop this. Here we have different preset for actuator, that 0 mm, 50 mm, 100 mm, 150 mm, 200 mm also. So let's now we press a 300 mm. The actuator will go up to 300 mm and will stop there. This is how, and the actuator is at 300 mm height and it is stopped there. We can press any of these there, like 50 mm. And it is going towards 50 mm. And automatically stops here. Now we want to some offset, then we press the reset button. This reset button will guard that it is the zero position. Now actuator will move from this position, say 100 mm, and now it is moving from towards 100 mm from the latest zero condition. When we press zero, go back to zero. We also have a stable LED driver. This on and off by using this, and the LEDs are connected in this section. We have off and on. Also we have intensity controllers to up and down the intensities. This is the lowest possible intensity, and we have a highest possible intensity. As we can observe that there is no flickering in this device. We can off and on the system by using touch buttons. Also we have connected a small motor for analog output to drive a small motor or a fan, and it is controlled by using fan on and off. Now the motor is on. These are basic functions of this demonstration kit, and there is a logout button. When we press this button, the system will shut down.